Okay, first of all, special apologies to anyone who has had to deal with 2020 and has died from it. Rest in peace, everyone. And also my condolences to those who have died in 2020. Rest in peace, everyone who died in 2020, but still. And better yet, Happy New Year! Let's hope 2021 will be better than 2020 ever was. Because to be honest, 2020 was the worst year of the 20th decade. At least the new roaring 20th decade. Yeah. And I don't mean the 1920s either. Still, I gotta say, the people who watch my videos, thank you. And to the people who are subscribed to my videos, a huge thank you for putting up with my sporadic upload schedule and whatnot. And just really, a huge thank you to all those who support me. Anyway, enough rambling on. Let's get on with the actual episode of Progressbar95, episode 22, titled Happy New Year. Roll the footage. Hello, folks. This is the Gamer Nerd. Been a while since I did a Progressbar95 episode, so let's do a New Year's one for crying out loud. Since this is New Year, we might as well celebrate it Progressbar95 style. Let me get episode 22 on this. Or 23. I probably don't know why, I might have lost count somewhere. Yeah, it'll probably be episode 22. The last episode I did was episode 21. And here we go. Okay, 260. Okay. Ooh, but. And why does it still show that little timer there? Why is this timer still there? Well, I've got to clean the bin, too. And yeah, it's been a while since I did that. Is that normal? Oh, Happy New Year, Quippy. It's been a while. Ooh. Fed in pretty well. Hope your new year is great. 70. As far as the radio progress bar goes, I don't mind it. What I do mind is the fact that the progress bar elements come all from all over the place. Instead of staying in one particular spot, you know? Okay. Looks like we finally got the progress bar to 100%. Alright. We even got our bonus in the bin. So far, so good. Nice. Okay. All right. Next is Progress Bar, Chicago. So far, I'm doing pretty good. Way to ruin our New Year's, buddy. You can kind of tell I've been slacking off with the progress bar. Yeah. And the thing I like about the Happy New Year, Cookie. Nice. That blackout was quite enough to ruin the session, don't you think? If 95%. New wallpaper, nice! The red one. Right. I'm gonna shut down here for now because there's not much more I can talk about. Anyway, hope to see you when I next do a Progressbar 95 episode. Until then, Happy New Year, we kick 2020 ass and hope to have a great day. See you soon, everybody. Okay. That was pretty good. And now a quick segment called After the Progress. Stay tuned. You know, this episode, episode 22, could be considered a Progress Bar quickie, or it could be considered a very special Progress Bar episode. Normally, episodes of short lengths are called Progress Bar quickies, but here, this is going to be a very special exception to the rule, because it's a special holiday, of course. I also did this for, Did Christmas Come Early, but at the same time, that episode came out a bit later than usual, and I'm doing a short New Year's special to make up for that. Anyway, Happy New Year. Hope 2020 treated you well. If it didn't, it can kiss your ass. Anyway, Happy New Year! This is the part of the video where I would normally remind you to like, comment, and subscribe. But since this is a special holiday, and because 2020 was brutal on all of us, I felt that it didn't need the little self-promotional thing there, because 2020 was a brutal year, and I mean it was brutal. Sports stars dying, famous celebrities dying, regular people dying, people from all walks of life, no matter what their age or how much money they make, they were suffering through all of this. And honestly, I don't blame those who died from the coronavirus for dying. I mean, their bodies just kept fighting and fighting until they couldn't fight anymore. And my family is being kept at home due to the coronavirus. We're all stuck at home due to the coronavirus. Yes, even the little kids out there. Such a shame, too. We should all be getting through this together. Anyway, if you like this video, feel free to leave a comment on asking why. And, big question, what was your worst moment of 2020? If you want to, write it down in the comments of this episode, and the top three ones will be pinned. If I have that feature, that is. Anyway, I'll see you soon, guys. Take care, until the next video.